FP's right there.
Today, we will be reviewing Mini Uzi SMG. That's the full name. Not really good name, huh?
Yeah.
See, this is his right there. This is Clark's. And, see, extendable stock. Oops, it's not an orange tip gun, it's just a cap. See, you don't really need the orange tip because it's clear. So yeah, it, on top, the sight opens up about 50 BBs, holds about 50 BBs. And it's spring operated with batteries also, so it's both, I guess. Yeah, see. Four double A's. And, sight right there has three ways. Here's, a hole where you look through. Bunny ears. And a big point. I think they call bunny ears, something like that.
Here's mine right here.
You can actually see the gears like spin in the
and the red part's not supposed to be in here.
Pumping in. I don't know if you can see that because my webcam's only like 1.3 megapixels.
Who wants me to shoot it?
It's on my laptop, so yeah.
I'll shoot if you want me to.
Okay, see it at my computer. Mess it up. Do it! Okay, that's about it.